The following video presentation has been provided to familiarize users to safely load and unload a vehicle on the budget AT6000 BG car carrier. Always read all instructions completely before use. The first step before loading a vehicle is to ensure that the budget rental truck parking brake is fully engaged. Ensure that the coupler hitch is securely attached to the budget rental truck and make sure the safety cables of the budget car carrier trailer are crisscrossed under the tongue and secured to the mounting loops on the budget rental truck. Make sure the actuator emergency breakaway cable is secured to the mounting loop on the truck. Make sure that the light wires of the budget car carrier trailer are secured to the truck and check for proper operation. Make sure the tongue jack is fully raised and rotated to a storage position before towing the car carrier. The budget car carrier must be completely and properly attached to the truck and setting on a level surface before loading a towed vehicle. The vehicle to be loaded must have an outside tire width of not more than 79 inches and an inside width of not less than 42 and must not exceed 4,055 pounds. Remove the winch lock pins from the left and right strap winch on the front of the budget car carrier. To release the winch, grasp the handle, squeeze the trigger, then push down while simultaneously pulling the strap up to pull excess strap material from the winch. Lay the tire strap to the outside of the car carrier and repeat the process on the other side. Release the front and back safety chains for easy access for later use. Extend the loading ramps. To extend the ramps, pull the release latch down while pulling out the ramp completely and lowering the ramp to the ground. With someone safely guiding you from the side, center the vehicle to the budget car carrier and slowly drive forward until the tires touch the front tire stops. Never back a vehicle onto the budget car carrier. Place the towed vehicle in park if it's an automatic, or in gear if it's a manual, and set parking brake. Place the tire straps over the front tire, centering the straps and winches to the tires. While tightening the straps, pull the cross straps forward to ensure even tightening. Tighten the straps until each tire starts to flatten against each tire stop. After the strap is tight, insert the lock pin into the winch with the handle placed in a forward position. Attach the front and rear safety chains to the towed vehicle axle or frame, allowing some slack in the chains. The chains must not attach to or go over any steering or brake part of the towed vehicle. Grasp the ramp handles, lift the ramp, and slide each ramp in until the latch locks. Release the budget rental truck's parking brake and drive forward 100 feet. Stop and perform a safety check. Check the hitch, the ball coupler, the safety chains, tire straps, ramps, and other items to ensure they are tight and in a correct position. Check all lights to make sure they're operating properly. Repeat this safety check after the first 5 miles and every 50 miles thereafter. Unloading the budget auto transport. Warning: do not unhook the budget car carrier from the budget rental truck until the towed vehicle is completely unloaded from the car carrier. Fully engage the parking brake on the budget rental truck. Extend the ramps by pulling the release latch down and fully extending each ramp and lower them to the ground. Unhook and release each safety chain, both front and back, underneath the towed vehicle. Remove the winch lock pins from the strap winches. Grasp the handle, squeeze the trigger, and push down to loosen each tire strap. Lay each strap to the side of the car carrier. Release the towed vehicle parking brake, and with someone safely guiding you, back the vehicle off of the budget car carrier slowly. Grasp the handles of each ramp and slide each ramp in until they lock, and return each safety chain and tire strap to their respective storage positions.